right, guys, it's gonna be probably gonna be the last ride of the season. Welcome back to Fixing a Ride. I am out in Martin, Michigan at Martin MX. First time here, pretty excited. So, going off my first moto right now. Gotta get my tag real quick. Let's do it. Got the oil changed up, filter ready to go.
Thank you.
new for my channel. I'm liking it. Woo! I see some water. Oh my gosh. Oh. All right, that's it. Let's go to the next one.
Thank you.
ripped all them ruts. Definitely feel like I'm getting better. Not that good, but seat time, baby.
All right, guys, that is it. I hope you enjoyed the video. This place was awesome. If you haven't gotten here, go. I mean, the track is great. I mean, it's got a little something for everybody. It's fast. All the jumps are so, like, they're safe. You can get big air, but they're safe. Oh, man, there was a couple times where, you know, it got a little sketchy, but I was able to, you know, save it. So, but yeah, if you guys haven't gotten here, you got to come. What a great end of the season. 75 degrees, 74 degrees out right now. And yeah, not a cloud in the sky. It's 4 o'clock on Thursday. Getting ready to head home. Man, I couldn't have asked the Lord for a better day. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys haven't seen the rest of the season and you're seeing this video now, go back and check the rest of the summer. I got a bunch of videos there, all my riding, all my improvements, my wrecks, the whole nine yards, check it out. But if you guys aren't subscribed, like this kind of stuff, make sure you hit the subscribe button and the alert bell. That way you can come on back, check out what we got going on. Don't forget to smash the like button. Always appreciate that. Check us out on Instagram. I got stuff going up there as well. So we'll see you guys in the next video. So take care. Come on back. And as always, go.